never realised that chamber music isn't impenetrable. It's actually, seems to me like a conversation between musicians, between instruments and the musicians themselves. It's almost like a debate. Sometimes one person gets the upper hand in the debate and sometimes another does. And it's a conversation, it's a proper ensemble. It's